Museum Hylax. Diadumenos. The Diadumenos, diadem bearer. Together with the Doryphoros and Discopteros, are the three most famous figural types of the sculptor Polyclitus, forming three basic patterns of ancient Greek sculpture that all present strictly idealized representations of young male athletes in a convincingly naturalistic manner. The Diadumenos is the winner of an athletic contest at games, still nude after the contest and lifting his arms to knot the diadem, a ribbon band that identifies the winner, and which in the bronze original of about 420 BCE would have been represented by a ribbon of bronze. The figure stands in contrapposto with his weight on his right foot, his left knee slightly bent and his head inclined slightly to the right, self-contained, and seeming to be lost in thought. Phidias was credited with the statue of a victor at Olympia in the act of tying the fillet around his head. Besides Polyclitus, his successors Lysippos and Scopas also created figures of this kind. Both Pliny's Natural History and Lucian's Philopsoids described Roman marbles of a Diadumenos copied from Greek originals in bronze, yet it was not recognized until 1878 that the Roman marble from Vaison-le-Romain in the British Museum and two others recreate the lost Polycletan bronze original. Pliny recorded that the Polycletan original fetched at auction the extraordinary price of 100 talents, an enormous sum in antiquity, as Adolf Wengler pointed out. Indeed, Roman marble copies must have abounded, to judge from the number of recognizable fragments and complete works, including a head at the Louvre, a complete example at the Metropolitan Museum of Art, and another complete example of somewhat different character, the somewhat below life-size Roman marble Farnese Diadumenos at the British Museum, which preserves the end of the riband falling from the right hand. Freer versions were executed in reduced scale as bronze statuettes, and the head of Diadumenos type appears on numerous Roman engraved gems. The marble Diadumenos from Daedalus at the National Museum, Athens has the winner's cloak and his quiver laid upon the tree stump, hinting that he is the victor in an archery match, with perhaps an implied reference to Apollo, who was conceived, too, as an idealized youth. Diadumenos. Modern reception. A mark of the continuing artistic value placed on the Diadumenos type in the modern era, once it had been reconnected with Polyclitus in 1878, may be drawn from the facts that a copy was among the sculptures ranged on the roof of the National Museum, Athens, when it was completed in 1889, and that the Esquiline Venus has sometimes been interpreted as a female version of the Diadumenos type, a diadumen, or woman tying a diadem.